Well, hello, it's me again, Damien Gatto, here for another reaction video. Now, the video I'm about to react to has been brought to us by a MTV Vault. What we're about to see here by an MTV Vault is six friends take on historic chess, beach bust, little disciple, and more, silent library. So let's have fun and get this party started. Now, without further ado, let's go.
Hiro Kazama, this is not a game show. This is Silent Library.
Meet the players. Mike. Vinny. Chris. James, Lenny, and Z.
Why do all these guys look like they should be on a knockoff of Jersey Shore? No offense.
Six friends, one team, playing for thousands of dollars in cash. The players draw cards, and the one who gets the skull and crossbones must endure an unusual punishment. If he completes the challenge, the team wins money. But if he fails, or if his teammates make too much noise, they kiss it goodbye.
Round one. Each challenge is worth $300. But keep this vow. Silence. Begin.
Bum ba bum bum. Bum ba bum bum bum. Did I say peanut butter jellyfish?
Contestant has 45 seconds to eat a peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich.
Just down it, man. It's a fish. I doubt it tastes that bad. I mean, it's probably gonna feel like diarrhea going down your throat, but not that I would know, but I'm just saying. Okay, if there's one thing that makes me gag in this world, it's watching other people throw up. I can't even look at the throw up in the toilet without gagging myself.
No.
Clearly, Lenny doesn't like peanut butter. The guys are off to a rough start.
Okay. What'd that say? Historic chest.
Round two. worth $400 per challenge. Now remember, silence. Proceed.
Beach bust. Now I can only think of a couple things that would imply that. One's good, one's bad. He's probably gonna get the bad.
The contestant must wear an inflating beach ball.
Yep, he's getting the bad.
Under his bathing suit until it explodes.
Why, hello, are you expecting? Sorry. I have felt the popping of a balloon, and having something that big pop on you has to have some serious whiplash.
You showed courage, but your friends lack discipline. You fail.
Z went through all that for nothing. The total remains stuck at $600.
Toss sandwich.
The contestant must allow a javelin thrower to hurl three sandwiches at his body.
Well, as long as the floor is clean and I'm able to eat them. And actually, second thought, I've seen library floors. Never mind.
Your composure served you well. You get the money.
Vinny delivers the guys a $400 win. The total rises to a grand.
Little disciple. Or does it mean little discipline? I read that wrong.
The contestant must be spanked by a mechanical hand for 20 seconds.
I'm sure when some guys say they like to be spanked, I'm sure this is not what they meant. Oh, Jimmy, you've been a very naughty, naughty boy. Very naughty boy.
Punishment was worthwhile. You win.
James hands the team another win. They get ready for round three with $1,400.
Round three. Each challenge is now worth double, $800. And obey this command. Silence. Back to the game.
Oops, he did it again. Destroy bone.
The contestant must be smacked by a skeleton for 20 seconds.
Relax, man. I'm sure you've had worser bones hit you.
Your pain had purpose. You get the cash.
James's victory is good for 800 bones. The winnings rise to 2,200.
Alrighty. Spot on dog. Okay.
The contestant must allow a teammate to use a paintball gun to turn him from a white dog into a Dalmatian.
Alrighty. Please, shoot him in the nuts. Shoot him in the nuts, please. My life will be complete. Almost! Almost!
Agony, humiliation, and victory.
Yes. Vinny earned his spots. The total jumps to $3,000.
Finger food.
The contestant has 30 seconds to lick all the powdered cheese off a stranger's fingers.
Oh. Be sure to lick it all off, little Be sure to lick it all off, and don't forget the tips. I'm sorry. Listen to me, you be a man, you suck on those fingers. Okay, I take it back. This would just make me gag, personally. I can't blame him. Never mind. And the reason I almost said Little Jimmy is for some reason I was thinking of Ebenezer Scrooge for some reason. Why was I thinking of A Christmas Carol during this? Don't know why. I don't know why A Christmas Carol suddenly came to mind. But wait, was it? Was the kid's name Little Jimmy? No, it was Little Timmy. I forget what the name of that character was. But besides that, for some reason, I have the Christmas Carol on the brain. And that's disgusting. I meant, what he's doing. Stop it, man. You're getting way too into it. Oh.
That was unacceptable. We lose.
Lenny fell apart, so the team loses. For now, the total stays put at $3,000.
Final round. This challenge is worth $1,000. And do not disregard. Silence. Finish the game.
Okay.
In this challenge, five contestants must endure the punishment, and only one teammate is safe.
Shell Shock, I think I remember this one. Yep!
The five contestants must allow a tortoise to slam each of them in the crotch three times.
Old Man River! Old Man River! Old Man River!
That was worth every penny. The money is yours.
The guys came together for the big money win. They end the day with a grand total of 4,000 bucks. Congratulations, guys. You survived Silent Library, and you won some cash, $667 per player. Not bad for a day at the library.
Also, that was just plain awesome and hilarious. But besides that, I hope you all enjoyed this as much as I did. This was just plain gut-busting funny to me. But besides that, the stuff they do on this show, I've actually also seen the Japanese version of this too, and it's also awesome. But besides that, I hope you all enjoyed this as much as I did. This was my MTV Vault. Great channel. Be sure to check them out. Also, be sure to check out my channel, Damien Gatto, Gameplays and Reactions. Also, be sure to check out the various links in the description. Also, be sure to leave me comments, any videos you'd like to recommend, the description down below. Thank you, have a nice day, and hope you all take care. I'm about to say, that was just plain awesome.